Hey guys, and welcome back to more Sniper Elite 5. Last time, we did a whole lot of long-range shooting, and this time, I think we're going to have a whole lot of short-range shooting from here. Let's just see what all... There is a workshop I would like to get to.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
But we'll see if I can, if I can remember how to get there, because this one's...
Hello?
You going there, buddy? Where are you gonna go? Get that in time. All right, so
better go somewhere else.
All Alright. We'll play. Where is he going? Just running around for the sake of running around, I think, now. Don't know where I am, so you get on the machine gun. All right, let's see where you clowns decide to go next. That attracts a little bit of attention. Here, it looks like. I do want to grab that. Yeah, so sometimes the aim stability on the MP44 isn't the best.
I better move.
which is one of the reasons why I'm sometimes tempted with the Sten regardless. Even though the Sten's weaker, it's just so incredibly stable.
This will come in very useful.
All right, and dealt with you. Do I need to be now? Was there some intel in here? I don't remember where half of anything is on this mission. Just deal with you, and then, all right, let's... All right. Let's see if I can't just get into that, Why can't I think of the word? Workbench area. Oh, right. I have to approach it from, like, underneath. Right. Okay, that was not what I expected to happen. Why'd he just fucking jump? I know I don't want that. Alright, but I will take that. Satchel charge is always helpful. Alright, so from here, the M1903 will be of questionable use. I want something quieter. That would technically count. This would technically count. You know, let's use the Delisle carbine. So I've already got the extended suppressor, got the bayonet just in case. The extended mag is fine. Stock. Yeah, improved aim stability is good. Receiver. Heavy bolt is fine. Laminated beech. Alright. Multiple zoom options. That's fine. Mark II. No. Okay. Rip the ammo out. I don't need that. Don't need that. Take the bolt cutters. Alright, so the Delisle carbine. Effectively, it's a pistol that you can use your breath control stuff on. That's where Sten Mark II, tempting, but no, not today.
Time to go.
Yeah, I did not see where that guy was coming from. But he has in fact been dealt
with.
Guess
I grabbed everything useful.
Alright. So now, where am I able to go? let's start climbing. The Delisle carbine is also the quietest available primary rifle in the game. Go. A little closer. Down there with you. Oh my God. Game. Go now. Let's see what we got now. Alright, anyone else? See, there's those guys out there, kind of getting curious. There we go. Delisle Carbine putting in some work. Yeah, you guys are up there and are just completely oblivious. And you guys didn't even finish searching properly. Just dinner is served, gentlemen. Dinner is served. Oh, the one dude wasn't actually dead, he was just unconscious. Fixed that then, didn't I? Alright. Got these two jerks way the heck up here. A sniper and an officer.
Check his body. See what I can find out about the meeting. No more to find. Meeting's taking place in an antechamber in the top levels of the Abbey. Time to get climbing.
Oh, you guys aren't even in a spot to see me. Damn, I had a chance at that guy. Anyways, though, I think I'm gonna give things a little bit of a pause here, because it's been 32-ish minutes. Anyways, as always, thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next part. Have a good one.